Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is launch day of Black Ops 4 and a lot of people are confused about signature weapons, so I thought for this video here, I would actually explain how to use signature weapons in Black Ops 4. As of right now, there are currently only two signature weapons that you're able to use. The first one is the Strife Divinity. This is a pre-order bonus weapon that came directly from GameStop. If you pre-ordered Black Ops 4, it doesn't matter what tier it was, you would get the code on your receipt to redeem this particular pistol. The second weapon actually got bundled in with the Digital Deluxe Edition. It came with the Pro Edition of the game, and it's called the Patriot. If you have the Digital Deluxe, this should be applied automatically. I personally got the Digital Deluxe, and the Divinity is definitely not part of that. You have to get a code from GameStop to get that one. But this is how you access them in-game. Go to the weapon that we just talked about, the MX9 or the Strife Pistol. Select that weapon and then press up on the D-pad. You should see a variant pop up. For example, the Patriot is right here above the MX9. Once you select this weapon, that will be the one you use in-game. Now, at this point, you might be wondering, well, what about the Divine Justice? What about that weapon that we got to see early, the signature weapon? Well, this is a mystery in itself, and we talked a little bit about this yesterday, and I'm going to tell you guys my findings as of right now, because some things have changed from the perspective of it not being so glitchy. So, for example, here is my Patriot. Obviously, I've gone through and unlocked gold camo for it. It is currently prepared to turn into the Mastercraft version of itself, this version that you're looking at right now. And it says that I need to complete Reactive camo before getting the Mastercraft version. So I don't know, I think mine is just completely glitched in game, because if we take a look at the list right here, I go over to Reactive, you can see that that's not what the camo is supposed to look like. And underneath of it, it says classified, earn one of each metal type in a single game. But if I select it, since mine is glitched, then it turns into it saying take it personally. I don't really know what this means. So, a lot of you guys left awesome comments yesterday saying, well, why don't you try to get one of each metal type from each one of the categories? So, like the combat category, anti-specialist, anti-score streak. And I went through and I did all of this multiple times. And I was overthinking it, I think, because this is pretty simple to do, especially in a match of domination. So if we take a look at the medals themselves, you can see we have combat medals, specialist medals, anti-specialist, score streaks, anti-score streaks, and game modes. So the combat medal is as simple as getting a long shot or a low blow, sliding and getting a kill. A double kill counts as a combat medal, triple kills, etc. Those are really, really easy to do. You can get a combat medal as long as you can get a kill. The next category is, of course, specialists, and it's a little bit different in this game, but as long as you get two kills with your specific specialist weapon or specialist equipment, then you'll get a medal and it'll count for that specific category. Next, we have anti-specialists. This one's a little more challenging, to be honest. As long as you kill somebody that's either in the process of using their specialist weapon, or if you kill Nomad's dog, you'll get one of these medals. In the game that I played, I ended up getting the shutdown medal for Seraph because she had her annihilator out. The next one is just getting kills with score streaks. Personally, what I did was I used the sniper chopper and I ended up getting 5 kills with that. Anti-score streaks, just taking out enemy air support. Personally for me, I took out a UAV with my rocket launcher. And then finally, a medal in game modes, which could be as easy as killing somebody capturing a domination flag, wiping the entire enemy team, or retrieving your own tags in kill confirmed. This is a really easy one to do. But even after doing all of those challenges, reactive camo didn't actually unlock Mastercraft. And I don't know if it's because it's already unlocked and it's not actually unlocking, but either way, unfortunately, that's just not working. I even went through and I ranked up the weapon all the way, prestiged it all the way, and maxed it out, and it's still not working. So this definitely must be a glitch, and as soon as we have more information and as soon as we're able to unlock it, I'll make an update video showing you guys what you need to do and how you need to do it in order to get the Mastercraft version of the MX9 and, of course, the Strife. But anyway, guys, drop a like on this video if it helped you out, if it taught you how to put a variant weapon in your hands. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and of course join the notification squad by clicking that little bell icon next to the subscribe button. All right, guys, until the next one, I'll see ya. Peace.